Now children, this is triangle. Triangle means the three sides and three corners. When three sides join together and make three corners, this is called triangle. The symbol for a triangle is this. A triangle has three sides, XZ, ZY, YX. The total measure of all the three angles of a triangle is equal to 180. Means if triangle is like that, 60 plus 60 plus 60. If triangle is like that, then 90, then rest of the angles. And the total measure of all three angles of a triangle is equal to 180. An angle is named by the vertex point in the middle. It can be named like angle X, angle Y, angle Z. But when we say triangle means X, Y, Z, an angle is named by the vertex point in the middle. It can be named by that. Now here we have this. Then we have angle X, Y, Z. But here when it is triangle, then we have angle Y, angle Z, angle X, three vertex, X, Z, Y, three sides, X, Z, Z, Y, and Y, X. So this is definition of triangle. Classification of triangles. We have 1, 2, 3, 5 types of triangle. We have equilateral triangle, then we have isosceles triangle, then scalene triangle, acute triangle, right triangle. So first, equilateral triangle. A triangle with all sides of equal length. Here it is triangle ABC, vertex A, vertex B, vertex C. Sides we have AC, CB, BA. All sides are equal. A triangle with all sides of equal length, that is called equilateral triangle. Isosceles triangle. A triangle with two sides equal. AC is 5 cm, BA is 5 cm, BC is 4 cm. So AB and AC, both sides are equal. So these type of triangles are called isosceles triangle. Third one is scalene triangle. A triangle with all three sides of different length. Here we have triangle ABC. So vertex A, vertex B, vertex C. 6 cm, 4 cm, 3 cm. So all sides are different. A triangle with all three sides of different length, that is called scalene triangle. Acute triangle. A triangle where all three angles are acute. Acute means less than 90. Here triangle ABC is here. All triangles are 60, 60, 60. So acute triangle where all three angles are acute, less than 90 degree, is called an acute triangle. Right triangle, a triangle in which one angle is right angle. Right angle means 90 degree, is called a right triangle. Again, acute triangle where all three angles are acute, less than 90 degree, is called an acute triangle. Right, a triangle in which one angle is a right angle is called a right triangle. Now here we have named the following triangles. Triangle ABC. Here we have, this is side AB, BC, CA. Angle is 90 degree. So whenever one angle is 90 degree, that is right angle triangle. Next B is side AC 5 cm, CB 5 cm, AB 6 cm. Means two side equal. So whenever two side equal, that is isosceles triangle. Third one is obtuse triangle. Angle B is 120 degree, means more than 90 degree and less than 180 degree. AB side AB, BC, CA. Angle B, vertex B, angle B is 120 degree. So CA is obtuse triangle. D, 6 cm, BA 6 cm, AC 6 cm, BC 6 cm. Means all three sides are equal, so it is equilateral triangle. When all the sides are equal, that angle is called equilateral triangle. E, AB, BC, AC. Here we have only angles, no length shown here. So angle A is 45, angle C is 60 degree, angle B is 75 degree. 75 means less than 90 degree, all the angles are. So this is acute triangle, acute triangle. So next one, D. Triangle ABC. So one side AB is 4 cm, BC is 4 cm and angle B, that is 90 degree. Again I repeat, AB is 4 cm, BC is 4 cm. That is angle 90 degree. So that is two combination, isosceles right triangle. Here it is right triangle and isosceles. Whenever one angle is 90 degree, that is right angle triangle, two sides are equal, isosceles triangle, then more than 90 degree, less than 180 degree. Any angle, any one angle of the triangle is like more than 90 degree and less than 180. That is called obtuse triangle. D we have 6 centimeters, 6 centimeters, 6 centimeters. Means all the sides are equal. Equilateral triangle. Then all the angles are less than 90 degree. So it is acute triangle. But always angle, all the three angles sum is 180. That is called triangle. That is called triangle. 675, 45 plus 60. That is 180. Again here two sides are equal. Isosceles 90 degree, right triangle.